So what is that all about then?
So as a digital leader, we help around our school teaching pupils how to use iPads, iPods, all kinds of electronic devices and technology. And we also go around schools and teach like teachers how to use iPads. And
we go to teach meets and we go to all different schools, not just in the Vale, but in Cardiff and Merthyr, Caerphilly, and all the teachers come in, and then we do presentations for them, and then we show them the apps, and that actually having iPads in the school is a good thing, not a bad thing.
So what are the types of things that you already do?
So, like, one of the things we show them is iMovie and how they can use it in their learning. And so they can use it so they can, like, they could do a trailer and stuff like that. But we were doing, our class book was The Highwayman, and we created a scene of The Highwayman using iMovie. And so it was like creative, we can add bits in, we can like use, we can like make little clips and photos on PicCollage and add them in.
Yeah, so yeah, you were saying you used iMovie, explain that to me now.
So on iMovie we can use it to create scenes and for like our class book, and also the other day we were in our books we were doing a description of me in Welsh, and so as I finished like quicks, I got to make an iMovie of it, and so and then that says, I mean,
yes.
Yeah,
conversation I features in, like that bit I made on Pickle. iPods, fourth generations, and they're one-to-one with them as well, they've all got